This gear closet keeps getting better and better. I finally hung everything up, and now I just set up this top down rig right here so I can make top down videos just like this.